17-year-old Sarah Harmoning lived every moment to serve God. She wrote in her journal, "I know he's going to do incredible things," the day she died on a Georgia highway.
"We are completely broken."
Sarah's family has taken the loss of a daughter, sister, and fellow Christian hard, but they're able to stand strong.
"Only because of God. We couldn't do it on our own."
So this week was Sarah's older sister Caitlin's first week back to work at Madison's Chick-fil-A.
"It's never going to be normal again, but it definitely feels good to be back."
She spent Friday handing out these shirts to those who pre-ordered them in preparation for Serve Like Sarah Day at the restaurant next week.
"It kind of helps me to see how Sarah has impacted all these people."
Proceeds for this shirt sale go to Sarah's favorite fund, the Lottie Moon Offering, to support missionaries like Sarah. The response just might be one of those incredible things Sarah talked about.
"Oh my goodness, I've been so amazed. We were really only expecting a few hundred people to order, and I think last I heard we had over 2,000 orders for shirts, so it's incredible."
The holiday and overwhelming response meant some shirts couldn't even get here in time. The restaurant scheduled additional pickup dates next week. Sarah's family knows God is using all of this for good. They want to give him glory.
"Our family's goal is to put one missionary family on the field for a year, and that costs about $40,000. I think we're about halfway to that goal right now, but we're hoping that through this, we're going to be able to actually reach that goal and maybe even go further."
So that more people than ever before can serve like Sarah.
"Being her sister, I saw how she actually did serve, and so I think of just being completely selfless."
In Madison, Kristen Connor, WHNT News 19.